the funny little bunny with a powder puff tail. There was a little bunny who lived down the lane and his home in an old log rail. With his little pink nose and his long white ears, the funny little bunny with a powder puff tail. He woke one morning and his mama said, "Now take this yellow pail of Easter eggs to the boys and girls, you funny little bunny with a powder puff tail." But on his way, a big bad wolf leaped from the side of the trail. He snapped at the bunny with his long white teeth, but all he got was the powder puff tail. Away he ran to the children's house as fast as he could sail. And the big bad wolf was fooled again by the funny little bunny with the powder puff tail. Now the funny little bunny lives safe and sound in his home in the holler rail. And he sits and he paints on his Easter eggs, the funny little bunny with the powder puff tail. The big bad wolf can't bother him, he's grown too old and frail. No longer can he harm our pal, the funny little bunny with the powder puff tail. So every Easter the bunny can go to the home of the girlies and boys. He takes them lots of Easter eggs to fill their hearts with Easter joys. Now the funny little bunnies all gather round to hear him tell the tale of the way he fooled the big bad wolf, the funny little bunny with the powder puff tail. The funny little bunny with a powder puff tail.